everyone. I'm Sean Ayers for City Lights on Novus TV. Tonight we are at the opening reception for the Vancouver International Jazz Festival here at the Sutton Place Hotel. Now this year's festival has over 1,800 artists and 300 shows, so there is certainly a lot to see for every jazz lover. About the Vancouver International Jazz Festival this year?
1,800 musicians, 300 performances, 150 of those are free, 35 indoor and outdoor venues. Creative energy from all over the world is going to be coming to Vancouver starting on Friday, June 20th, and running 12 days to the 1st of July. We're expecting over 500,000 people. It's the biggest music event in the city, there's no question, in the province, and it's one of the best music events in the world.
Well, let's talk about that. How has it become one of the best and one of the largest international jazz festivals in the world?
Well, we bring a lot of musicians. We started off as a small regional festival, but each year we would grow, add a new series, bring more musicians, add a new venue, and eventually now, here we are 29 years later, and it's a huge festival that has, as I say, almost 2,000 musicians performing. But more than that, it's the level of creativity of these artists. They are chosen because we scour the world looking for these great bands, going to different showcases, going to different festivals, finding them, bringing them here, and then also using our own great talent that's in Vancouver and across Canada to make this huge, awesome, you know, musical extravaganza take place.
Fantastic. There are some incredible headlining artists performing this year. Let's talk about some of those artists.
Bobby McFerrin, a legend. I mean, what Bobby can do with his voice is absolutely amazing. I don't think there's anybody on the planet that can manipulate his or her voice the way that Bobby can. Arturo Sandoval, another great legendary artist, Grammy winner from Cuba, fantastic trumpet player. We've got a vocalist like Cassandra Wilson, who's another Grammy Award winner that's just a fabulous, fabulous singer. And then, you know, there's this band, kind of a jazz, soul, blues, fusion group, Medeski, Schofield, Martin, and Wood, that are going to be playing at the Vogue Theater. Just an incredibly awesome band. So this is what I mean, you know, when you have that level of talent playing at a festival in one place at one time, it's something special.
The Vancouver International Jazz Festival is one of the largest and most anticipated annual jazz festivals in the world. And for tickets or further information, you can go to vanjazzfest.ca. For City Lights on Novus TV, I'm Sean Ayres.